In the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth was without form and void, and darkness was upon the face of the deep. And the Spirit of God moved upon the face of the water, and God said, "Let there be light," and there was light. 1985, and a new name was born to the computer games industry, a company that would go on to produce over 100 award-winning titles. 1991, and the Lemming was born, and with it the first overseas office, Boston, USA. 1993, and three studios open in Stroud, Chester, and Paris. 1994 sees the release of Microcosm and the opening of a further European office in Frankfurt. 1995, and PlayStation launches with two leading titles, Wipeout and Destruction Derby, with additional offices opening in London and Sydney. The year is 1996, and all hell is about to break loose. Welcome to the future. With some of the most advanced technology, Psygnosis is at the forefront of development and design. With world-class games for PC, for Sony PlayStation, and for Sega Saturn. We are now the biggest development house in Europe, achieving a 25% share of the PlayStation market in 1995. From unique press campaigns, to cinema, and into the home, our advertising turns heads, our games turn stomachs, and the turnover just keeps growing. From Liverpool to Paris, Sydney to Foster City, with eight offices across three continents, Psygnosis hit E3 96 in style. Thirty games for four formats, from Wipeout 2097 to Destruction Derby 2. And to the phenomenal Formula One, the games took the show by storm. Psygnosis, with some of the most groundbreaking titles still to come, we can only strengthen our market domination. The future is here. The future is ours.